go from this time together into a life of service, seeking humility, both giving and receiving love. And may the Spirit of God be with each one of you and with me this day and always. Amen.